You trying to make Charlotte's head burst into flames?
I'm not supposed to say anything. But I swear to God, if I don't talk about it, I'm going to strangle a pregnant woman.
Charlotte pregnant?
With triplets.
Wow, that's
annoying is what it is. Okay. What I'm about to say is small and petty and a tiny bit bitchy and definitely crazy, but I'm going to go ahead and say it anyway, and you are not going to judge me. You are going to love my crazy.
I believe you to be neither crazy nor bitchy, so have at it.
Okay. She didn't even do IVF or hormone therapy. If she didn't even want to get pregnant, she was on an IUD, for crying out loud.
And there's the bitchy and the crazy.
Okay, no, look, I'm fine with the fact that I didn't give birth. Really, I've got Henry. I have everything I wanted, okay? But I would have killed to be in her shoes. I mean, so would a lot of women. You know, and the whole sisterhood of the we who can't get knocked up women, you know? And if she wasn't so Charlotte, she would see how lucky she is. I mean, Pete is dead. And can't you just stop whining and have a little perspective?
Because pregnancy is terrifying for a lot of women. And with triplets, it's a... that was a rhetorical question.